Hello students, good morning you all. I hope you all in the pink of health. Today we are going to learn a new lesson from first unit, Prose Learning the Game, written by Sachin Tendulkar. Let's quickly take a look at the author, Sachin Tendulkar. Okay. Here, Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. This is what his full name. Okay, Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar was born on 24th April 1973 in Mumbai, Maharashtra. Okay, when he was born 24th April 1973, where he was born, Mumbai, Maharashtra, state is Maharashtra. Okay, he is a former Indian cricketer and captain, widely regarded as one of the greatest cricketers of all time. Here's evergreen, all-time favorite. Okay, former Indian cricketer, previous Indian cricketer. Okay, and captain, widely regarded as one of the greatest cricketers of all time. You know well about Sachin Tendulkar. You know, need much information about him, right? Then he made an impact in cricket from a very early age, displaying a prodigious talent. See, impact meaning impression. Okay, he created impression in cricket from a very early age and displaying prodigious meaning enormous or great talent. Okay, multiple talent. That is what the world famous cricketer has set many records in his career and is considered as one of the greatest batsmen of all time. Yes, he is a good batsman, right? All time favorite by all the people, right? He is the only player to have scored 100 international centuries. The first to score double century in a one day international. These are his achievements. Okay, read after me. And the only player to complete more than 30,000 runs in international cricket. So here, what are his achievements? He's only player to have scored 100 international century. International centuries, how many hundreds he scored? 100, right? Then the first to score double century in a one day international match, he scored double century. And the only player to complete more than 30,000 runs in international cricket. Clear? He played 664 international cricket matches in total, scoring 34,357 runs. In 2012, Tendulkar was nominated to the Rajya Sabha. See, nominated, proposed. Okay, formally entered as a candidate for election. That is what. Then, 16th November 2013. Okay, when he was retired, from cricket on 16th November 2013. When he was nominated, just proposed, okay, when in 2012, Tendulkar was nominated to the Rajya Sabha. Okay, then Learning the Game is an extract from his autobiography, Playing in My Way. See, what is the difference between biography and autobiography? See, biography is a person's life written by someone else. Okay, not by the same person. At the same time, an autobiography is a person's life written by the same person, that person. That is what the difference between biography and autobiography. Biography written by someone else, autobiography written by the same person. So here, learning, actually he wrote Playing in My Way. Who wrote? Sachin Tendulkar. From this, a small portion is given for us. Clear? I hope you understood. Please read this once. Okay. Then let's move to glossary part. Okay. Yeah. Glossary part. The first word is emulate. Emulate meaning to match or surpass typically by imitation. Simply emulate meaning copying, imitating others' trick or mannerism, the way of playing. This is what? Okay, copy, copying others, imitate. Okay, then overawed. Overawed meaning impressed so much that they are silent or inhibited. See, filled with great fear and respect. That is what? Okay, shy. See here, Sachin, you know, basically a shy type. Okay, shy character. So, suddenly if someone asks us to speak, give a speech in front of a crowd, can we? We feel somewhat shy, right? Get nervous. That is what? Overawed. Impressed so much that they are silent or inhibited. Then induction. Induction meaning the action or process of including someone to an organization. That means joining in a team. Okay. In an organization. That is what? Induction. Rigorous. Rigorous meaning extremely thorough and careful. Very strict. Okay, rigorous, very strict, or extremely thorough and careful. Please, you have to learn it now itself. Okay, please read after me and try to learn all these words quickly. The nuances. Nuances meaning subtle changes in or shades of meaning, expression or sound. That is what I told you. Nuances, some tricks. And playing and some knacks, tricks, we should know, right? Sachin Tendulkar should know all these. So that is what nuances, learning some tricks. Then pursue. Pursue meaning follow. We too, we have to follow our goals. Pursue our goals, right? That follow or chase. Stamina. Stamina, the ability to sustain or prolonged physical and mental effort. Definitely, if you want to play 5, 10, 6 hours, we need stamina, okay? We should have good health, ability to sustain or prolong physical and mental effort. Then cocktail. Cocktail meaning a mixed drink, which is a combination of ingredients such as fruit juice, lemonade, flavored syrup or cream. See, cocktail meaning fruit juice, any juice, kind of juice, it would be lemonade or mixed fruits, whatever it's, that is cocktail. Then kit bag. Kit bag, a long cylindrical canvas bag, here used to carry cricket accessories. See here, cricket things, you know, see this is what a canvas, kit bag, okay, it is shape is cylinder shape. Here he take all his tools, cricket bat, gloves, all those things. Okay, he used this bag to carry his playing materials. Clear? Then strides. Strides, a step or stage in progress towards an aim. Yeah, to accept difficulty without letting it worry you too much. Yes. Many things come across in our life when we go on our goal. So all these things has to accept it, right? And take it easy and move on. That is, never let us get down. That is what. Embarrassment. Embarrassment, a feeling of self-conscious shame or backwardness, insult. Okay, some kind of low feeling. That is what embarrassment, a feeling of self-conscious shame or awkwardness. Then melee. Melee meaning a confused crowd of people. Melee, a confused crowd of people gathered there. Then transpire. Transpire meaning came to the known, revealed, came to be known or revealed, crystal clear. That is what transpire. Then farsightedness. Farsightedness, showing a prudent awareness of future possibilities. Clear? That means ability to predict what will happen in future. That is what? Farsightedness. Okay. Then bunked. Bunked meaning to make oneself absent from a class or session. Escaping from our class, one period or two period. That is what bunked. Okay. Taking leave or skip the class, that is. To make oneself absent from a class or session. Then crossroads. To be at a point when you have to make a very important decision. That is what crosses. Sometimes we come to the last point, one final point. There definitely we have to take decision whether to go here or there. That is that momentous crossroads. To be at a point when you have to make a very important decision. That is. Then deteriorated. Deteriorated becoming very worse. Okay. Low feeling, get down. That is what became worse, deteriorated. Then influence, the capacity to have an effect on the character development. Influence, become famous. Okay, capacity to have an effect on on the character development. Then peer, person of same age, same group. Okay, your friends and all, same age, right? That is peer. A person of same age, status or ability. Then passion, strong desire. Okay, strong wish, strong desire. We love to do some things, that we have our inner wish, right? That is ultimately being the best or most extreme example. Being the best or most extreme example, that is what ultimate. Clear? You have some vocabulary to learn. You need to learn all these words. Clear? Once again, let me read these words. Please read after me. You have to read 2-3 times, then only all these words you can utter it without any confusion. Okay, freely. Emulate, overawed, induction, rigorous, nuances, pursue, stamina, cocktail, kickback, stride, embarrassment, melee, transpire, foresightedness, bunked, crossroads, deteriorated, influence, peer, passion, ultimately. Clear? Please learn all these words with spelling. Should not commit a spelling mistake also. Okay. Then let's move to the topic. Learning the game. Who's the author? Sachin Tendulkar. Right? And then here. Warmer. Think of what you would like to do in future. Fill in the space. See, you think about yourself, your goal, and you can do this. Then, from a very early age, I played tennis. Here, I refers to Sachin. Okay. I played tennis ball cricket with my colony friends. Colony group of people. Okay. In his living place, particular place. So, with those people or his same peer group, same age group. Okay. With them, he used to play tennis ball cricket. Then I loved watching cricket on television and in our games. I often tried to emulate the mannerism of my favorite player. See, what was his focus? He often tried to imitate, copy the mannerism, okay, some peculiar behavior of my favorite players. See, he also has his own favorite players. So he watched them keenly and tried to imitate their small tricks, mannerism, everything, their way of batting, fielding, all those things. Okay. Then, my favorite player, Sunil Gavaskar, and the West Indian legend, Viv Richards. So, who are his favorite players? Sunil Gavaskar and Viv Richard. See, this is Viv Richard. Okay, his favorite player. Then, Sunil Gavaskar. Okay, but it wasn't just the batsman that I studied. I also loved bowling. Sachin, you know, he loved bowling a lot. Not only batting, bowling also he loves. Throughout my career, I have actually bowled a lot in the nets. See, this is what net. Usually, cricketers take practice in this net. Okay, so he maximum time he spent in this net to for bowling. Okay, throughout my career meaning profession, I have actually bowled a lot in the nets. Clear? So first paragraph is from a very early age, from his childhood itself, I played tennis ball cricket with my colony friends. I loved watching cricket on television. He loved to watch cricket on television like us. And in our games, I often tried to emulate the mannerism of my favorite players. We too, some our favorite heroes or heroines or cricketer, whoever, legends, we just love to follow their certain mannerism, right? Behavior. We love that. Try to copy that, right? Sunil Gavaskar and the West Indian legend Viv Richard. These two players are what is his favorite players, Sunil Gavaskar and Richards. Okay, but it wasn't the batsmen that I studied. I also loved bowling. Yes, he hasn't focused only on bat. Okay, batting. He also loved bowling also, right? Throughout my career, I have actually bowled a lot in the nets. Okay, clear? Then next paragraph. I was then studying in the new school, New English School, Mumbai. Yes, he was studying in his childhood, you know, he was pursuing his education, New English School, Mumbai. But my brother Ajit, this is his brother Ajit. Okay, knew that compared to other schools in Mumbai, Shardashram, Vidya Mandir. See, this is the name of the school. Okay, Shardashram Vidya Mandir, where Ramakant Agrikar is his coach. This is Ramakant Agrikar, sir, was the cricket coach. He was a coach in this school. Okay, Vidya Mandir school. Here, he gave due importance to the game of cricket. Yes, this person, you know, this Agrikar, he gave much importance for the game. Which game? Cricket. He ran summer camps too. Summer camps, vacational camp, you know, April, May. This camp also he was conducting. Ajit one day, Ajit his brother, okay, one day took me to the camp to get trained under some. Yes, his brother, you know, he took him to whom? His coach, that coach Agrikar, okay, for training, okay, for the coach, cricket coach. One day took me to the camp to get trained under sir. Anyone could come for a trial at the camp. Here, you know, there is a rule. See, anyone can come there for the trial. But then it was up to sir to decide who to accept. Yes, anyone, whoever is allowed to play cricket, they can come here and they can give a shot. But selection is up to this Agrikar. Okay, yes, sir. So, whether to accept or reject, he only decides that. I was 11 years old then. Agrikar, sir, yeah, that time, you know, when his brother took to this Agrikar, Sachin's age was just 11 years old. Agrikar, sir, as I refer to him, started playing cricket at the age of 11. This person, this Agrikar also started his career. This, I mean, playing cricket also started in the age of 11. Okay, like Sachin. At the age of 11 in 1943. Which is the age I was when I went to him for the first time? That is what the age this Sachin also approached him. Okay, same age, 11 year old. So clear this paragraph here. What is Sachin's brother Ajit? Okay, he took to what is this coach? Agrikar. Okay, Ramakant Agrikar sir. So he only select anyone can go here, but he only select the people. Okay, that is up to him whether to select or reject. Then when this Agrikar started his playing cricket at the age of 11, the same age only this Sachin approached him. Okay, at the age of 11. Clear? This is what the first two paragraphs. So please, you need to read these two paragraphs thoroughly and learn the spelling. Okay, here two questions are asked. Who was Sachin's favorite player? Who were Sachin's favorite players? Sunil Gavaskar and Viv Richards, right? Then what was special about Shardashram Vidyamantaran Mumbai? What is the special there? There they gave coaching for cricket. That is what the special there. Clear? So I stop here. Please read this much and learn these two question answers. Clear? Then read this, learn the spelling also. Glossary part, new words also. Please try to learn that. Meet you in the next class. Thank you.